Hi everyone. So the next time you have a project at work, I want you to think about explaining the why better. What do I mean by that? Okay, so let's say you need a piece of information from the library and it's a specific piece of information on companies of a certain kind. If you, instead of asking them just for that information, told them why you need the information and what you're trying to accomplish, I guarantee you'll have a better result. So here's what will happen. They may come back to you and say, well, have you thought about this? Or what about why? Or I think you could do that, but I have another suggestion. Welcoming other suggestions makes you better at what you do. And explaining the why helps you have a better product and helps you get to what you're looking for. So I hope this is helpful to you. I have always strived to ask for the why into something that I am requesting from someone, and it also empowers them. People don't need to work with you, especially if they don't report to you. So you need to encourage them and give them a reason why they should help you. And explaining why you need something in the greater aspect of the project will help you do just that.